What's up, guys? Smittygaming here. That's the intro from now on. No, I'm just kidding. But what's going on, guys? Hopefully you guys are having a great day. Make sure to like and subscribe if you're new. And we're playing some Aurora. Back at it again. Yeah. Damn, Smitty. Holy shit, guys. Another thing to say. I'm so happy that we're almost at 300 subs. I know I keep saying it. We're 2 subs away currently. And, but playing Aurora again is because the Grux wanted to play Grux, and I was gonna play Chimera, and he says that Chimera is useless. That's a lie. He's saying that he doesn't have enough crowd control, which he's not intended for, so I mean, yeah, he's probably not the best choice. I think Rampage right now is. Would I pick Grux over Chimera? I don't know. I think he's good for ganking more instead of Grux, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully you guys enjoy the match. That's what's most important. And, we're gonna have our boy. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Oh, man. Whoa. He's got his sensitivity all the way up. Wow. And, yeah, we're gonna be chilling out in the lane with our girl, Aurora. 68.1 out the butt with the basics. The one time I played with you guys, the last video with the Paragon, I did play very well with her. Recently I tried doing a support role with her, and wow, it was I would say, not pretty, but, yeah. We're gonna see what happens here. Oh, ow, that's gonna hurt. Oh, they're gonna bot me. Alright. We'll see what happens here. Come on in, minions, the weather is fine. Oh, the tower is just doing all the work right now. Oh god, don't want to get bashed again. We'll see what happens. Oh, so predictable right now, honestly. Alrighty, but we're gonna chill out in the lane. Hopefully, now that we have that wall thing, we'll be able to hold them back a little bit easier. We're just gonna let us heal up with the healer token. But I've been wanting to play some Greystone again in the left lane. Everyone's just picking Aurora since she is really OP and she needs some working, but we'll see what happens. And alright, we're gonna try to save our mana as long as possible though. So basically, we're gonna see if Grux will come by and we'll get a good gank. I mean, he might need to back. Yep, never mind. So we're just gonna sit here for a little bit and chill out with our girl. Alrighty, any day now. I know left lane shit's boring as shit. Ooh, the wall stopped him. The wall. Let's build a wall. So good job, mid lane. We'll get our little statue. And we'll see what happens. There we go. Ooh, minions, come on in. The water's fine. Oh, no. Didn't get the last hit. Ow. Oh, what? Really? There we go. And we're gonna keep chilling out. Hopefully this Grux comes by. By now I would have probably had a gank. What I do is I try to let them come in the tower, and then once they start poking the tower, that's the perfect time. They have a ward up. They have a scout's ward, so yeah, I mean you would see it on the map anyway. So we'll see what happens. Why? He's ganking mid lane, alright. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. That's what I'll do that sometimes, just to get the enemy to lay off. Oh. Mobby. Ooh. Ah, we didn't get it. Oh well. We're basically letting this healer token just help us right now. And, it's doing a fairly good job. We're staying at, max health almost. Oh shit, there we go. Another upgrade. So we're gonna upgrade our... What is this? Hoarfrost? Yeah. There we go. Juke dump. Ah, we didn't get it. Oh, we got it. 3 points to spend, not bad. And we're just gonna chill out here. There we go. Baby boy. Or baby boy, chum blast. Just about to get a punishment here. Grux would come over and be great. Alright. Mid lane. Oh shit. In the jungle. Yeah, he's on his own. Oh, let's get it, baby. Oh, they killed each other at the same time. Damn. Holy crap. That was interesting. Not gonna lie. That was cool. Ooh, you see what I did there? Cool. Huh? You guys are like, shut the fuck up. Wow. Yeah, man. Bulbasaur. I feel like I've played with him before. Not gonna lie. It's a Paragon community. So yeah, what do we build on this? Oh yeah. I definitely need to rework her deck. This was a thing I just threw together real quick, and it needs some enhancing. Definitely. This is a definite, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing deck. Oh! Minions! Oh! Alright, we got our ult ready. So that's pretty cool. Got the wall up in about a second. There we go. Dubstep assault. We'll just let the tower do the work. He's not being super aggressive, honestly. And I can see why, because Aurora is a very dangerous character to mess with. Yeah, you're gonna have to go around, buddy. And we'll go in. Oh shit. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Ah, I'm out of mana. Ugh, sorry about that. I didn't even know I'd run out of mana that fast. And I got stunned anyway, so that was part of the dealio. So we're just gonna slash away. Slashing away! And hopefully we get this lane pushed enough that we can back. Yeah, we're gonna have to be careful here. Save up our manas if we can. Alrighty. We'll get this here. There we go. Just gonna keep farming. Just let the lane sit here. It's kinda nice. Careful, dude. Yeah, don't do anything. Alrighty. We're gonna keep farming away. Hopefully I can get rid of this ward, maybe? Four, five. I was like hoping that he didn't have his ult yet, which he doesn't, so that's nice. We need time to back so we get some more damage. We got 6 points to spend, so once we go back, it'll be pretty nice. Oh, we juked him. Thought I was going to use the wall. Alright. Yeah, we're going to have to... go. There we go. Alright. We're just gonna back right now as fast as possible. Let him know. Be right back. Some action going on in mid lane. Ooh. Fancy. Let the lane stack kind of. Could get that, but we're gonna pick up a ward. I was like, lifesteal? I don't know. Oh, he's getting tower dived. Damn, the rampage shit. Gets that back every 40 seconds when it's frickin' max. That's just crazy in my mind. Alrighty. I don't know why he's helping out right lane so much. Show some love to your left laner. Show some love. Alright, we'll put up a ward. We're still gonna chill out. I really wish we could wander a little bit. Yeah, left lane. The life of a left laner. Ooh, it's so fun. Maybe we'll match in with this. Oh, look at that. Wow. Yeah, I'm not doing that twin blast, you dummy. You thought I was gonna do that? There we go. Here we go, here we go. The farm. It's so intense. The gameplay is just insane. There we go. Just doing a little bit more farming. And the timing is right. And he's listening to a little bit of shit. No, that's not. It's not what I wanted to say. What is it? Let's figure out what enemy's missing is. Triangle. Enemy's missing the left. Oh, Snarbash is in mid. Never mind. Good shit. Nice, mate. Alrighty. So looks like we're getting around 100. Nah. Yeah, back off. He's not gonna be able to. Yeah. Twin Blast is playing way too close to the tower, even though Aurora can get in there and do some work. She can get in the work, skirt. Get rid of this big guy and let's see if we can go in. Ah, shit. Damn. Just not fast enough. Need to get a little bit closer. Come on, minions. This way. There we go. Alright. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. Just kind of farm still. I mean, I could go in on the TB, but to be honest, it's not the smartest idea. Can you see? Oh, that's a scout's ward, so he doesn't even know that ward's there. So that's pretty cool. Oh, that was so close to a last hit. Oh! Damn. Yeah, they're playing. I don't know what they're doing right now. They're kind of playing really passive. Like, they're just farming up right now. And, what's this farm? 15 to our 14? I mean, it's not too bad. Plus, we have a tower. That was pretty cool. Oh, got him. Oh, what's he doing? Damn. Some Grux coming? No, he just went black. Back. Whoa. Oh. I need help. I need the help. Alright, we'll let him know. Be right back. Alright. We gotta figure out what the freaking emotes are right now. On my way, no. Notify. I don't even know. We'll figure out in a different game. If we get this fountain spike, that'll get a lot of mana for us. Pick up a basic mana. Oh, sweet. Got a point right there. Even better. Oh, no. Wait. We can fill out the card. Even better. Damn. All right. On my way. On my way left. Ooh. Let's hopefully we can pick up a kill here. All right. What is freaking help? Notify. Don't even know. Oh, we got him. There's no way. Good shit. Nice. Nice going, baby. Let's go. Feeling the hype. And the minions are gonna move into that. Nice. Alright, we're gonna get this tower. Sweet. Uh-oh. Hopefully we can get this. Come on, baby. There we go. Oh! Nice. There we go. Sweet. Oh shit, we should probably get out of here. Damn, it just took a little bit. I know the action just came late, baby. Action always comes late with Smitty. Alright. Nice. Oh shit. Getting the shit out of here. Woo! So elegant. Beautiful. Be right back. Hopefully, we're not getting chased in the jungle. And we'll be able to hold in our lane a little bit longer, so that's even better. We're gonna pick up that, and we'll pick up a cast. Not bad. Alright, and we'll pick up... Really wish I would've held on to that point now, because that would've been a little bit better. Alright, hopefully we'll steal, we'll go to right lane. And we're off. Mid lane, you look like you're gonna need some... Oh my god, so low. Oh, good shit. Nice. Aw, too bad he got knocked out or something. See ya. Woo! On my way left, here we go. Just picked up a kill. Let's go, baby. That's a lot of farm right there. There we go, Murdoch's gonna pick up on some of this too. Nice. Sweet. Now come further, my darlings. And we're just gonna keep farming. Really wish I had like, just imagine she had a passive that was like Chimeras, to where you could freaking just heal up after so long. That'd be insane. Nice. Cool. I'm gonna board their jungle up. Come on, minions. There we go. Oh shit, I'm on my way. Oh, baby. Oh man. Don't know if I'm gonna get away with this. Oh god. Wow. Steel, help me. Holy shit, that was close. Alright, too bad I couldn't save him. I should have came a little bit sooner, but, at least we got their rampage, maybe. And, yeah, it looks like we're gonna get rid of some points here so we can get some more damage. What do we want? Regen, power, regen. Let's go for some power, actually. Alright, nice. He's pushed up on that. Right lane's pushed, left lane's pushed. That's nice. And we stole a jungle camp in the meantime. Alrighty, so jungle's pretty empty. With Chimera, I'd be attacking probably. Oh yeah, go for the river camps. Oh, is that gonna kill the lane? Beautiful, it is. Alright, probably go ward up my side. And, yeah, just in case he does know I'm in the jungle. So we'll put a ward here. And as soon as the minions come together, I'm gonna attack this TB. Yeah, he didn't push up. Oh, there's a team fight. On my way. It's kind of hard. I want to go in, but I don't. On my way left. I'm going to say that so they don't get confused. Oh, God. Minions, stop. Alright, we're doing 123. That's really good right now. I was thinking about going for my Windcarver blade right now, but I said nah. Even though that is a pretty decent card choice right now. It's a 9-pointer, that's what I put in. Oh, the minions. Oh god. He needs help. Alright. Hold on, buddy. We'll be there in a sec. God, I feel so awkward just playing freaking Aurora right now. Oh, God. What was that? I was hoping that they were going to walk a little bit further. Oh, shit. Mid lane's going down. Hopefully we can help out here. Yep, a little bit. There we go, nice. Oh, he's going in. Nah, don't chase that, don't chase. Oh, he used his ult, that sucks. Probably panicked, thought I was going in. Shit, I should have froze them there. That would have been a good choice. I didn't know if like their team was going to collapse on me, though, so playing it safe, though. Alright, we're going to put up another ward here, hopefully. Yeah, there we go. Oh, this would be a perfect time to go in on TB. Ooh. 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 Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Fuck! That was such a choke. Oh, nice! Good shit. Nice. That was such a choke on me. I'm still not good with her. Still not good with her. But, she's a new character, so everyone's just still improving, I feel like. I mean, some are good. Some are better with me. Or better with her than me. So we'll see what happens. Oh, are we gonna get this? Mmm, tasty. No, we are not. Oh man, look at him. Good shit. Nice. Oh, there we go. Tower aggro on that. Nice. Oh shit, hello. Get out of that. Ew. Yeah, hopefully we'll get out of that. That's some kind of sticky situation right there. Damn, we're so... Oh, that tower's almost dead. Wow. Alright, be right back. Let him know. Don't wanna get killed right now. Such a bummer when you get killed in this game. Alright, oh, wow, left lane. Go, baby, go! Get in there. Attack, river camp. There we go. Alright, we're gonna pick up this black buff and we'll give us some more damage. Got a little bit of a hiccup right now. Alright, we're rocking it, baby. Rocking it. What are they? 15 to 2? Ooh, wow, our team's just pooping on them. Murdoch's doing a great job of carrying right now. Alright, there we go. We'll set up a ward right there. What's theirs? Murdoch's 32. Theirs is at 26. Jesus. He's 0-2 right now. I totally forget we have a freaking Murdoch. I usually don't play with him. Usually we go with like a TB or Sparrow. I don't know why. People have been liking him for the crowd control more. Carries. Because they can lay off the damage right away. Oh, nice. Are they going to get a kill here? Ooh. Oh, he used ult. It's too bad. Alright, see if we can steal jungle camp right here. Alright, looks like mid lane might be getting some action though. Alright, there we go. Oh, nice, good. Good job. Come on, over here. Thank you, minions. Hopefully we'll lessen up their jungler, Rampage. By stealing some of this. Oh, Amber Link, thank you. Action's kind of low right now, but I'm trying to maintain left lane so that things do get hairy. They have to get through more towers, which takes longer. Alright. Take this too. Might as well. Oh! Did their Narbash just suicide bomb into there? Just practically jump down to the jungle. Oh, what is this? Fresh meat. Yeah, retreat. Yeah, good job. We're going back to Leflin. The farm, where it's real. Good job. Nice. Oh, shit, this is going to be... Yeah, this isn't going to be too bad. We can wall this off. This will be pretty easy to push off. Depends if Grux comes over. Oh, shit. Oh, man, he got caught. Ooh, I don't know. Retreat, dude. Go, go, go. Eh, we tricked him. No, retreat. Keep going. Just keep going. Keep going. I gotta push this off. Careful in the jungle. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna let that push a little bit. We'll get stopped. Nice. Alright, let's get rid of the range minion so we don't get poked. Get rid of this guy. He's doing a lot of damage. And we're... Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Can we get this? Oh, this might be something nice. Let's get some action. Oh, I was gonna get on her. Oh, God. Oh, man. Retrieves them. Ooh, Jesus, that freaking hurt. Hopefully Gideon, yeah. Careful mid. Yep. Our lane's pushing, that's good. Be right back. That was too close to call. I was gonna use my ult, but I didn't know how many people were around me. I wanted to make sure that we were gonna use it and use it well. Alright. Ah, shit, Grox. Too thirsty, man. Too thirsty. That Narbash is empty on mana. You just imagine a Belica probably popping like a pimple. Oh, man. He is... Oh, we should definitely go in. Ooh. Damn it. I want it so bad. How much does that cost for the statue? Only 45. Wow. It's kind of more of like a free escape. I mean, it does help when you tower dive, I guess. Oh, are you getting out of here, girl? Not today. 160. Out the butt. That's pretty good. Yeah, we're pretty much starving them with the towers, too. That does give a decent amount of power. Chitty bang bang. Ooh. Oh, I'm coming. Oh, get him. Get him, get him, get him. Sucking him in. Oh, shit. Oh! Come on. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. On my way, boy. On my way. Oh, fuck. Alright, get him. Nice. Good job. Nice. Oh, sweet. We're popping. Alright, alright. Attack. Oh, if we can. Oh, I thought Gadget was here. We're missing out on so many good... Like, honestly, this has been, like, the worst time in, like... For like fights and stuff, I always don't like show up in the best part, or I just, you know, fail this Aurora right now. But yeah, she's definitely a new character I still gotta learn. I haven't even touched Seraph. That's a sad thing. Yeah, if we can split push here, this will be pretty decent. Nice. All right, let's get this. I got two. We can probably get this tower with just two minions. Oh yeah, we got this. Easy. Easy. Oh shit, is this on me? I didn't know where the bomb went. I think it missed. Alright. Yeah. Close calls right now. And, oh, they're gonna try to... Oh, I thought Gadget was gonna come in. Yeah. Oh, shit. Alright, cool. Alrighty, so we're gonna put on a major. Put on a kinetic. Get some more attack speed. That'll definitely help. But yeah. This game, I would say that even though there's not too much action going on, we're doing a good job of holding our lane and holding our tier 1, which, to be honest, tier 1s aren't the most important towers, but if we can hold on to them for the longest time being, it really does help out. Oh, nice. This is pretty fast. Alright, we'll be able to wall these minions off, hopefully. There we go. Alright. Nope, not in time. But we're going to get rid of this guy here. He's going to do a lot of damage if we don't. Alright, we'll do that. And then we'll let the lane push a little bit. Boom, shaka-laka. Alright, cool. That'll push. And actually push a quite more... I don't even know how to talk right now. Faster than I would want it to. But, oh well. Get up here. Maybe we could drop down on them. They push. I want to like do like a cool like cryo-size them alt that'll freeze all of them, and then Gideon will just poop on top of them. Oh, where the hell did he come from? Oh, baby. Let's get him. Get him. Oh, he saved his alt too. Beautiful. Did we just kill their whole team? Good job, attack mid. Let's do this. Let's end it. Let's do it here, baby. No one's alive, dude. Grux, come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, Grux went back. It's fine. Oh, wow, Steel. He was really low. Oh, shit. He might die. Oh, I thought he died. Holy shit. I was like, no! No way. Good game. Come on. Oh! There we go. Oh. Spam all abilities. Spam it all out. Let's go. We were pretty much a support role that game, honestly. And we didn't even play in the support lane. Everyone did a very good job. It was a very good game. Very good. Very good. Alright guys, that's going to wrap up today's episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you guys want more Aurora, let me know down below. Or if you guys want to see another hero, let me know down in the comments. Make sure to leave a like. It always supports the video. And subscribe if you're new. We're 2 subscribers away from 300. Let's go, baby. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.